Alright, we're going.
Hi, I'm John at ProVolt Makerspace, and we are going to put a ping pong ball with a small pinhole into some liquid nitrogen and make a little turbine. So we're dunking it down in the door, and what's happening is the gas inside the ping pong ball is contracting, sucking the liquid nitrogen in, and when it equalizes the temperature, it should be pretty much full of liquid nitrogen. Alrighty. Look at it go!
Spin, spin, spin. Ooh, ProVolt.
Fun.
Yay!